season that's dedicated to two very, very dear and longtime supporters and friends of the Buzzards Bay Music Fest. That's Kenneth G. and Margo Foster, both of whom we lost this year. And for those of us who have known them all the way through all these years, it's a very sad loss, and we're very thankful that they've been with us and will continue to be with us in spirit. But these four concerts are dedicated to them. And I think it's important to recognize the huge contributions they both made. As well, I'd like to introduce my conductor from the Pittsburgh Opera and international star of opera conducting, every kind of conducting, Anthony Walker. And I hope you enjoy the programs such as they are. Also, as artistic director, I have to beg of you large amounts of support constantly, repeatedly, and give often and frequently and copiously so that the board can relax a little bit, because the effort that group of people makes on behalf of Miriam, the whole South Coast, and for classical music in the region is fairly prodigious. So thank you very much, and hope you enjoy the concert. Anthony, can you say a few?
As the first guest conductor at the Buzzards Bay Music Fest, I would like to actually pay my thanks to a person extremely important in the founding of this festival, Maestro Russell Patterson. And I am... As a gentleman who... founded Kansas City Opera and ran it for 32 years, and founded this festival and ran it for 16. I was told I had very few shoes to fill when I came here, so I went out and walked out. And hopefully I won't slide around in them very much. And when Charlie asked me to come out here to conduct, we know each other extremely well, and I knew there would be a wonderful group of musicians and a wonderful audience here. And also Charlie was saying to me that he wanted me to come and conduct because he wanted the first conductor to conduct here to be an opera conductor, like Maestro Patterson was, or still is. And so I am very pleased to be doing this, and as a special homage, the first piece we would like to play on the program is an overture from one of the most loved operas, The Marriage of Figaro.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.